A 19-year-old man is now under arrest for the shooting of a Sampson County detention officer. Deputies found Zaria Ashley shot outside of a home along Waterhouse Circle. That was yesterday. The sheriff's office says Ashley went to meet Jalik Joyner on her lunch break, and investigators say the two got into an argument, and that's when she was shot. She is in critical condition tonight. Joyner is in jail on charges of assault with a deadly weapon.